एक्सरसाइज 10.2 नाइन्थ नंबर क्वेश्चन। इट इज गिवन दैट एक्स वाई एंड एक्स डैस वाई डैस आर टू पैरेलल टेंजेंट्स थ्रू पी एंड क्यू रिस्पेक्टिवली। ए बी आर अनदर टेंजेंट थ्रू सी इंटरसेक्टिंग एक्स वाई एट ए एंड एक्स डैस वाई डैस एट बी। वी हैव टू प्रूव एंगल ए बी ओ इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री। वी हैव टू प्रूव इट। Given xy and x dash y dash are two parallel tangents to a circle with center O and AB intersect xy at A and x dash y dash at B. To prove angle AOB equal to 90 degree, construction join OC. OC ko join karna hai, we join OC. Proof. We know that tangents drawn from an external point subtend equal angle at the center. This means that the tangents drawn from an external point subtend equal angle. This means that this angle and this angle are equal, and this angle are also equal. So angle AOP equal to angle AOC and angle BOQ equal to angle BOC. Here angle AOP equal to angle AOC, angle BOC equal to angle BOQ. Now, angle AOP plus angle AOC plus angle BOC plus angle BOQ equal to 180 degree. This means that sum of all these angles are 180 degree because linear pair angle at a straight line. So, to angle AOC, we use AOC in place of AOP because all those are equals. So 2 angle AOC plus 2 angle BOC because BOQ equal to BOC. So we use 2 angle BOC equal to 180 degree. 2 into angle AOC plus angle BOC equal to 180 degree. 2 angle AOB because angle AOC plus angle BOC equal to angle AOB. Angle AOC plus angle BOC equal to angle AOB. So 2 angle AOB equal to 180 degree, angle AOB equal to 90 degree, hence proved.